Hello Vikings, and as you already might know, the Tombs of the Fallen Pact 2 has been dropped in this latest update, the update 1.6.1, adding 3 new tombs, and we are going over them in this video. Perhaps my runs weren't the most clean ones, most fast ones, but in my runs you can still follow my lead, where to go, what to do, still get the trophy, still get the artifacts, rewards, cutscenes, everything you need in order to complete Tombs of the Fallen. So, without further talking, I will leave every location in the timestamps. Check them if you want. Also, hit that like, hit that sub, turn on the notifications so you don't ever miss anything that I upload when I post something or when I go live. Also, I didn't cut the cutscenes, so there will be spoilers. So, spoiler warning ahead. That being said, let's go!
Be my eyes, Sunan. What tricks does this one hold? Got you. New paths are ever opening. Ugh! fumes from that water warn me to avoid it. Yet another path. At least I move forward. Hmph! Need to get on the other side. Thank you. I feel closer to my destination.
Do you come to honor or mock Verica, huh? King of the Atrebates and friend to the Romans? The other tribes were ruled by fear. Rather than build bridges, they waged war. They well deserve the slaughter that followed. I've seen the glory of Rome and know it is our future. They seal me in this sulfurous tomb, but they cannot bury destiny.
Got you. Jew, what brings these words to me? Stretch your wings, Sunan. These caves contain mysteries upon mysteries. Nothing to do but dive in. The other side must be barred.
Ugh!
The other side. This. It's locked. I hope there's a key nearby. Out! Damn you!
Ha!
The Romans have named me Togodumnus the Terrible. Catuvellani call me King. We watched the Romans come, first with treaties and trade, then with violence and a hunger for conquest. Many were blinded by the Empire's gold. But my brother Caraticus and I saw their true face and taught them to fear us.
Awaken the artifact.
Shuag. Thank you.
There's some more magic at work here. I feel compelled to explore further. I don't understand you. Are you a god? Like Mimir from the old legends?
Smunstra. Re-establishing communication. I apologize for the confusion, Unlocker. I now perceive you are human, but not any human I have met before.
So, you aren't a god. A spirit, then?
Not in the sense that you mean. I'm a cognitive operating system charged with the management of this defensive node. I borrow the appearance of Ra's Lees, the author of the Rings of Eden initiative.
Are you the one who summoned me here? I feel this discovery is no accident.
In that you are correct. We approach a crisis point, and you are identified as the most suitable candidate to address it.
What is the nature of your crisis?
Not mine alone. The generators within this facility have begun producing energy, but currently lack an outlet for it. If this continues unchecked, the result will be a catastrophic discharge ending all life upon this island.
That much I well understood. What must I do?
The solution lies at the power core deep within the station. I will guide you to it.
That looks light enough to carry. Line of light. Is it dangerous?
Only to flesh and bone.
just right. Too heavy to lift, but I may yet move it. My way is blocked.
You will need to redirect the energy into the central chamber.
this thing a bit at home. This place has the feel of a dream.
What you are experiencing are remnants of our defensive system, designed to disorient the eyes and minds of those who have no place here, or who come with some malignant purpose.
These defenses, are they what drove Sunan and the animals to confusion?
Hardly. The air also carries traces of chemicals, and pheromones targeting sensory faculties, and even memories.
Are you saying I may forget this place?
Not necessarily. Though your perception and recollection may deviate from objective reality. Those are anti-gravity pads. Sadly, I no longer have control of them.
They may serve as stepping stones.
Thank you.
Who would build something that could destroy a whole land? They would rule only death.
Its intended purpose was defensive. But the project was abandoned prior to its completion. We were short-sighted in our planning, and blind to the power of politics.
What need was so great to justify this risk?
To avert a greater catastrophe that would devastate many lands. Not just this one.
Sounds like Ragnarok.
I lack that reference. It was the end of an age?
And the dawn of another. Thank you. This catastrophe, back in your time. Did you avoid it?
I know not. When the project was shut down, this station was cut off from the global grid.
And to what end did your leaders then turn their godly powers?
Again, that answer lies outside my knowing. But it may dwell within you.
To think such wonders are buried unused beneath the earth. I know some who'd risk their lives to possess them.
Some did so to preserve them. Our chief guardian, Hilda, bore her anger all the way to the High Council. Her failure to return suggests an unsatisfying end to her petition.
Hilda. I once met a woman named Hilda, also driven by rage. I wonder if the two are somehow connected.
It is possible you both share a direct link to the past. However tenuous it might be.
My goal is within sight.
Yes. You need but reach that pedestal to attain the key to this station.
I suspect it won't be so simple.
No. The security protocols are fully active. And beyond my reach.
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
More of a tool. But it has been used in defense of this facility. As its legend grew, people took to calling it the Blazing Sword, ignoring its more practical functions.
How long did it take your people to build this place?
We were aware of the threat for several of your centuries. The project was plagued with delays, and in the end, we grew complacent.
Fortunately, we don't have that luxury of time. What must I do?
Draw it from the pedestal. Once released, the blade will absorb the station's power and trigger the shutdown sequence.
If the fates have led me here, I must take hold of my destiny.
Well done, Neutron. You are a most effective piece of engineering.
A most impressive tool, Spirit. The engine dies, and the Guardian Spirit with it.
Before wrapping up this video, hopefully you did enjoy, hopefully this was helpful. If it was, you know what to do. Also, huge shout out to my channel members, aka the Elite Wolfpack. If you want to become a member of the channel, there are different levels with different perks like custom emojis, early access to some of my videos, just like this one. So consider joining. That being said, let's roll the outro.
With a spark and a boom, boom, boom.
Thanks for watching. Remember to hit the like, hit the sub, turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. Also, Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong. Hope to see you in the next one. Skatha, over and out, and bye bye.